This FL Studio feature is a lifesaver. Can't figure out the tempo of a sample or drum loop? Just click this waveform icon and go to detect tempo. Some samples come with tempo information embedded. If not, select 75 to 150. This should work almost every time. You might need to make some small adjustments. Your project BPM is now set to the right tempo, and the sample fits perfectly into the grid. You could get our free sample pack on fltips.com/free.